The unique geography of Gilgit-Baltistan and Chitral has made this land a global destination. Forged from the collisions of two continents, the land is the meeting point of three of the world's tallest ranges, the Karakoram, the Himalayas, and Hindu Kush. It boasts some of the world's tallest peaks, the largest glaciers, and the most serene lakes contrasted with snow-covered valleys that transform in the summer into rich pastures. Endless floral beds, colorful trees that attract exotic animals and birds. A dreamland not only for the 200 million inhabitants of Pakistan, but also for over 7 billion people of the world. The people of this land are humble, creative, diverse, expressive, and progressive. They are hardworking, enterprising, self-reliant, and above all, resilient, with women entrepreneurship evolving quickly. The literacy of this region is exceeding 70%, much higher than the average literacy of Pakistan. This diversity of people, coupled with culture, flora, fauna, and nature, gives huge strength to the region. But to date, this land has been unable to play its rightful role in Pakistan's economy due to remote access and infrastructural issues, lack of all-year transportation network, and limited access to power generation has hampered the development of its economic potential. But what you may not know is the advancements that have been made in recent times to mitigate these challenges. Like the Lowari Tunnel, which has improved accessibility and will soon facilitate all-weather transportation. The network of micro, mini, and larger hydropower plants that are being installed across the region to provide electricity to communities and small industries. The educational institutions that are churning out skilled workforce ready to contribute towards this region's and the country's economic prosperity. And over $40 billion infrastructure investments from the Pak-China Corridor Project into this region over the next decade are already having their impact and transforming Gilgit-Baltistan and Chitral into a business hub and gateway that connects mighty China with Pakistan and the huge markets of Middle East, Africa, and Europe. What's to follow is a chain reaction of events that will uplift the economic landscape of Pakistan forever. In tourism, the region, with its unique geography and beauty, can be developed to become the largest tourist destination for domestic as well as international tourists from China and around the world. In agriculture, fruits like apricot, grown organically in 28 varieties, supplying 70% of dry fruit to Pakistan, can expand growth with huge potential to cater to the international market. In hydropower, new favorable policies of the government and facilitations by AKRSP have made it easier to tap into the more than 40,000 megawatts of hydro potential by setting up plants for captive or utility sale. In gems and jewelry, recently introduced lapidary training and certification programs will help make use of the amazing stones extracted out of unparalleled geology, which is believed to have the fifth largest gemstone deposit in the world. This is your calling. A call to invest in the region and take advantage of these events to set up or expand your business. As the opportunities are limitless, and there will never be a better time to invest in Gilgit-Baltistan and Chitral. All we need is that first step. A step that can only be taken by the dreamers, the visionaries, the brave ones, the ones who know when to seize the moment and when to answer the call of opportunities.